Oh, that's how you ran it, was split draft? Okay.
Alright, yeah guys, y'all can hear me now?
Yep, got you, Adam.
Awesome. Hey, Justin, I just posted something in Discord. You should go check it out.
I will do. Did you get that one from me, man?
Is it like in the general chat?
Yeah, I think so. Like, well, there's a JCB channel. I think it's in there.
Yeah, I've seen them. I think it's like the open one, and there's I think a couple others, right?
Yeah, the one that says like Jinx Vegas 3-1, I think it is. Man, that one's stellar right there.
Okay, the Jack Vegas one, right?
Let me go look to be sure, man. But I can't think so. Let's hang on this one. The Jack Vegas is the qualifying one, man, and then the one right above it is the race trip one.
All right, gotcha. Yeah, I'm saving those right now. Throw them in the little setup thing.
That's a hell of a photo finish right there, man.
Oh yeah, man. It was fun though, because we were battling the whole race. Those last like 5 laps with just side by side racing, and we never touched once. We gave each other enough room, and I felt like I could have squeezed them a little lower down there on that last turn so I can get a good run, but yeah, I didn't do that. So he kind of just ran all the way down on that little lower part of that trial board, got that couple inches that he needed.
Hell yeah. You gonna run that race tonight at 9?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Yeah, you'll definitely want to use that setup, man. I'm telling you. I keep hearing all these guys complaining, loose. Man, that car right there is just, she's buried in the track, man. It's a great setup.
Somebody was asking Justin if they can join Discord. I told him I'd ask you. Jonathan T. Jones was asking.
Do you know him?
No, he was just asking, wondering if it was like a team thing or something.
Nah, it ain't. I mean, it was a bunch of my buddies, man. They're more on dirt track and I kind of like this asphalt, but when they're on, we just sit in there and bullshit. But he's more than welcome to join, that's no problem.
There you go, John.
But I don't mind sharing setups, man. I mean, you know, I just like to have a good race, really.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
We're talking about for the A car, the open. Ah, gotcha.
Yeah, I haven't had any issues with my setup in the A car for the for the NAS open. It's just that sometimes I just really late on the not even on like old tires. I just lose it when I'm gunning for high position. I think it's more me than a setup, though.
Right. Yeah, this one, man, I like I said, it takes off. Like, the first 15 laps are just amazing. It loses in the back, but not much. But it's snug. It's never snappy loose. Like, I've never even had it break loose on me.
I've gotten loose in turn one and two, but that's it. Riding down low, trying to hang against that line. Fucking, I hit the bumps and it just threw me sideways.
Right. Now, the qualifying set with the 100% tape, man, they got it buried in the track. Like, it's a little loose getting in, but all you do is got to burp it a little bit, and she's good, too. I think the worst I've qualified is third.
It's impressive. I said I'll definitely run that.
Like 20 to go, and I'll be running on that, and only then when I'm going full send through the corners, only then am I snapping at all. And
my fault.
Yeah, and that's usually not so much snapping as it is just me not or going too hard into the wheel.
Right, just overdriving a little bit.
You're good, Jeff.
You got the black flag. You didn't exit the pit safely. We need to come in and serve a 30-second penalty.
I'll say this, if I was on my older wheel, much tech, I probably would have been snapping a lot more. But since I got the...
Seriously?
Yeah, since I got the Fanatec set up, it's just, like, money. No matter what, pretty much, except when I was first starting out with Bristol stuff last week.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go low here on the back stretch, guys, behind the 7.
Thank you.
the other thing I do. I see someone charging hard behind me. It's like, yeah, it's early enough. Go past.
What are they doing? Every other race is a fixed race?
No, every hour at 15 is a fixed.
Okay, and then just opposite of that is one you can set up yourself.
I don't know about that one. You might have to answer someone else. Might have to answer that one.
Well, we raced in the ones where we had to set the car up and truck up ourselves an hour ago.
That's probably you probably did the one at the bottom quarter. So quarter after is fixed, quarter of is open.
Okay, that's what I did. Of course, I didn't know that until three quarters of the way through the race.
Every hour, 15 and after the trucks is always the 15th of trucks. Every hour, 86 is even hour. So every other hour, even 86 is every other hour, the odd. And the open truck races are 15 before the odd hours. So, like for instance, 2:45 and 4:45.
Okay, thanks. Appreciate it. Hey, also, how do you, if somebody shares a setup, how do you retrieve that? Where do you go to find that?
You go to your shared site. There should be like a share tab or something, if I can remember right, and it'll just be in there. It'll be the name that they made it.
Okay, 10-4. I looked in it a while ago, and there wasn't nothing in it, so I thought I had to go to something else.
You go to the garage tab where you fix your brake bias and your steering ratio, and then there's a share tab for people who share your setups.
Okay, thanks.
Good luck, yo.
Yep, you too.
Yeah, have a good one.
That's all right, man. I'm usually the only Ohio boy in them, too.
I've seen a couple other Ohio boys. But I know what you mean. Oh my god, I didn't see you there. Sorry, man. Damn. Thank you.
One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. Pit road is closed right now.
Good luck, everybody.
Yeah, good luck, everyone.
There's only one additional set of tires for this race.
Yeehaw.
Jetstar, one, car. About to go green, stay focused. Post car is off. Green, green, green. Inside.
11, what was that?
Still there. Clear.
Sorry about that, guys. You want to get in right here?
Still both, man.
Clear inside.
Noon at the trunk truck.
Senior, blinking all over the place, but...
Reckon.
What the hell was that?
Down low, go low. Caution, yellow flag.
I had gotten into the 4 truck a little bit. And yeah, I guess, or the 8 truck, sorry. And I guess you couldn't hold on to it and he hit you on the inside.
I don't know why it took so long for a caution to come out, damn.
I mean, I was giving him like a little touch before that and he was holding it still, but I guess that one just really upset him.
Yeah, I was right behind you there the whole time, Ted. Looked like you guys got together a couple times, but everything was pretty square until right at the end.
Yeah, he was really slowing us down too. There was a big gap between him and first.
Well, I was trying to get the hell around you guys. You got bumped driving past me. His tires were shit. That's why I couldn't make a exit of the corner.
Yeah, I know, man. And if I kept checking up like I did the last turn or last lap, I would have lost a lot of momentum on that front stretch.
I followed you guys for a good 2 or 3 laps.
Leather 16 carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Yeah, Adam, I was trying to save tires a little bit. I don't know what happened. I don't know, dude. Like the bump drafting was all good, and then I don't know that last run there. I don't know what happened.
Bump drafting in the trial was what happened.
I wasn't bumping trial. I just gave him a little tap coming out of the turn.
Yeah, it was working fine. I don't know. Was there anyone to the right of me?
I don't know. Gotta check replay.
Because I'm only asking because crew chief kept saying that I was 3 wide and in the middle, and I kept looking to my right. I didn't see no one to my right. It was very confusing, and then I got the bump from you. And
move it.
That's why I hesitated a little, because I assumed I had another guy on my outside, but I don't know. I'm going to watch the replay here. That was weird.
Yeah, I was trying to get past you just because you were slowing down a lot.
They want you in single
file. I was trying to do it passively where I wasn't going to put everyone at risk, but yeah, that was a tough one.
When you're driving in a pack like that, there's a lot of give and take, right? Like, it happens sometimes.
Yeah, and it was a hell of a pack, too.
Yeah, I was just riding, man, but right there, I just don't want the leader to get too far away. Just trying to get close in on him.
I got some of those spotlights, little LED lights that go inside my wrist that Midwest Solutions makes. If any of y'all, y'all should check those things out. It's freaking awesome. Basically, the side of your wrist will light up if you have a car high or low, caution comes out, whatever. It's basically the iFlag stuff, but inside your headset. They make the same thing for to stick on monitors.
Where do you get those again?
They're called iRacing Spotlights, I think. They're made by Midwest Solutions. It's basically just a dude in his garage, but they're $50. The only thing that sucks about them is I wish you had a longer USB cable with them, so you need to get like a 6-foot USB extension so you just run the cable all the way down your wrist. But it's just like little LED lights you just stick on the inside of your headset, and then you can run the wiring right down your wrist headset.
Yeah, that sounds pretty badass. I'm really... I have to check that out after this race.
Yeah, remind me and I'll stick it in the chat. I can dig up a link for him. But yeah, $50 upgrade, man, it's well worth it.
Yeah, I wouldn't mind seeing that in the chat box either.
Get ready, going green. The pace car is off. Be ready. Green flag. Outside. Clear high. Car outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side. stay low. There's a car on the high side. Still there. Stay low. Five. Five to go. Clear.
Good job, guys.
Yeah, front pack, that was really fun. I'm finally happy to get through one of these things without any incident points in a clean race, so thank you, guys.
Yeah, that was some good racing up there.
Good win.
Yeah, good job, 3.